Now this is at 480p at 60 frames per second, which not that many years ago would have been like this impossibly miraculous thing to have this like type of speed at such a low resolution, which at once upon a time was like TV or whatever, was very standard. But now we're used to the HD, and the 60 frames per second wouldn't be so strange. So I'm going to see what this looks like at 60 frames per second.